When I first started with the company, I thought, circle of care, what is that? And why would we need to be taught that? Because it seemed to be that's what, how we would treat people. We're taking care of sick people. Wouldn't we just automatically know that? But as I learned more and more and was able to, in my role, sell it and live it with employees, I felt like it really, and I still feel, it really makes a difference every day in how our patients are treated by our employees and how we treat our employees. And that's been the key for me. Take good care of your employees and they'll take good care of the patients. Happy 30th anniversary, Circle of Care.